Thanks, Conrad. Those cops would have had my hide. Well, I suppose you don't remember your old pal Ian. Take a seat. We'll fix that shortly.
Slowly, the rays from the regenerator re-implant the membranes in Conrad's brain. The end of your thesis. Glasses which measure molecular density. Individuals whose molecular density is 1,000 times the norm. Aliens mixed in with the population.
My investigations have attracted their attention. I'm no longer safe. I'm recording the hologram. Then I save the contents of my memory and send it to Ian.
The kidnapping. I have erased his memory. A minute's rest. Evasion.
Ian, what do you have to do to get to Earth?
The cost of the ticket is astronomical. The only way would be for you to take part in Death Tower.
Death Tower?
Yes, it's a television game. The winner gets a ticket.
Okay, can you supply false papers?
No problemo. Go to the bar and ask for Jack. Say I sent you. Oh, by the way, I put the force field you asked me for in your pocket.
Great. Thank you, Ian. Till the next time.
Good luck. I'll be in touch when you get to Earth.
That should work now.
Welcome to New Washington, young man. Here's a map of the city which you may find useful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to speak to Jack.
Oh, yeah? Jack's not here.
I've been sent by my friend Ian.
Okay. Jack's waiting for you outside.
I'm Jack. You're after some false papers.
Yes, and as quickly as possible.
1,500 credits.
1,500?
Yeah, I'm taking a big risk here.
But I don't have enough.
Go to the employment office. You'll find work there. And come back to me when you've got the money.
I'd like a work permit.
First floor.
I'd like a work permit.
No, it's not here. See window C.
I'd like a work permit.
No, it's not here. See window B.
I'd like a work permit.
Good. Okay, the boss will see you now.
I'd like a work permit.
There is no problem getting a permit. I need your ID card.
You must have a permit in order to work. You can get one at the administration center.
Validated. Receipt of parcel at the Spaceport Station Asia and transportation to Titan Travel Agency Station Africa.
I'm the messenger.
Oh, yes. Here, take this parcel to travel agency. And be careful, it's valuable.
Mission completed. You earn 100 credits. Escort a VIP to the research center. The VIP will wait for you at the entry to Restricted Area 2. You'll need to be armed as the area may be dangerous.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay.
Lead on, young man. Take me to the research center. Thank you for your help. I arrived safely and there's no longer any danger.
Mission completed. You earn 300 credits. A model cyborg 2.1 duplicator has escaped. We believe it may have had outside assistance. Your mission is to find it and eliminate it before the virus controlling its bio-brain can multiply. You will be supplied with a photograph of the individual. Be careful, this machine is dangerous.
I know that guy. He has a friend in the police.
Where can I find his friend?
Go to Restricted Area 1. I think he's on duty there. But be careful, those guys are mean.
CYBO21 wants to make a deal with you. He'll be waiting behind the bar.
I'm not CYBO21. His hideout's down below. His pal, the cop, has the key.
Thank you.
Mission completed. You earn 400 credits. The generator which supplies New Washington is encountering serious problems. A maintenance check has revealed that one of the three boards on the main computer has been altered. Your mission is to replace his board. However, you will have only 1.5 minutes before the whole installation self-destructs. The teleport on the level... Mission completed. You earned 500 credits. Restricted Area 3 has been invaded tonight by a colony of mutants. We fear they will attack the population. Your mission is to clean up this zone.
Thank you.
Mission completed. You earned 600 credits.
Sir, some guy called Jack arranged to meet you by the bar.
Thank you.
I scratch your back, you scratch mine. 1,500 credits, and the papers are yours. We'll be right back.